Good day, I'm your humble narrator Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here Bioshock on that there PC. Jesus fucking Christ, it's like video 5 and I'm still in the medical pavilion. Well, at least I'm going to be getting out of here soon. Hopefully. I think. Maybe. The old, dead Dr. Steinman there. And here comes the brigade. Morning, brigadiers. Oh, where is the enemy? Oh, today is just not going well for the exclusives. New tonic, and we got static discharge. Cool. It just occurred to me, was the turret shooting at the robot that came to help? Because it wasn't actually one of mine. Is that what was going on? Weird.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
I believe that's what we call, Oh, there you are.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot junk.
That's a bit of a flashback. I still have my shotgun. But yes, That there, no little sister, don't approach him. I believe that's what we in the trade call, that's what we in the trade call foreshadowing. Because of course, yep. That just happened. Hey, Big Daddy. Oh, you got nothing on you.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
It's just you and me and all the tasty Adam I can drink.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam dose. Things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds, little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another way. Use this. Free from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Right, so, and here we are introduced to the moral choice system. The moral choice is being pretty much entirely based around how you deal with the little sisters in order to get Adam. Now, she's gonna freak out. Now, oh, bloody hell. Yep, okay, so. As you can see, we have two choices, harvest or rescue. Now, harvesting kills the little sister. However, you do get a quite significant boost of Adam. Rescuing heals the little sister and turns it back into a normal little girl. However, or at least a less fucked up little girl. However, you don't get as much Adam. Also, there is indeed, as a little bonus to rescuing them, yes, I know, there is actually, you periodically will get presents from the little sisters and Tenenbaum. So, I am against type. I'm assuming many of you will imagine I'm going to harvest her. No, indeed, I'm going to rescue her. Which still looks deeply worrying. Let me just stroke your hair, you'll be fine. And,
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Time for bed, I
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
Yeah, I'm not killing children.
If you
you cross paths with another of them Gatherer's Garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
But yes, so we've at the same time been introduced to the morality system and... sorry, there's something about that. But yes, we've also been introduced to the Gatherer's Gardens. Obviously, we've seen these machines in various states of disrepair already. Basically, they are vending machines in which you can buy various upgrades. You can buy, like, for example, Enrage, which is a plasmid, armored shell, and Evelink, armored shell and Evelink, which are tonics. And the upgrades, which are separate things that you can do. Right now, I want to get an Evelink. And... armored shell. Because I very rarely use my wrench, I'll replace that with that. There we go. And now we'll take less damage, but we also can't kill people instantly with the wrench. However, I didn't particularly want to. It's mostly useless. Oh my god, why is this thing so weirdly ape-mouthed? It's creepy. The great will not be constrained by the small. And yet, everyone's holding the same chain. Oh god, I believe we're moving into an area which I distinctly remember hating. Oh, nope, still in the medical facility.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man?
Hurry,
you're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Okay. So, we're taking on a bit of a big daddy. So, we've got our arm-piercing rounds. Surely. Actually, yes, for those of you who haven't played the game, I'll quickly explain how the big daddies work. Obviously, if we quit out, you can see there we've got little sisters in this level, I'm sure you've seen it already, where you have this little symbol here denotes that there is still a little sister who you have done nothing to in the level. And this one here is the ones you've saved. I won't be showing you the picture for the ones that we kill, because obviously I'm not going to be killing any of them. I, pretty much every time I played this game, have gotten every single little sister. So that's going to be... I'm going to try to do that in this playthrough. Going to try to get all of them. But yeah, basically, the big daddies follow around the little sisters who go in these random paths, jabbing bodies. There's no reason to let them continue doing it. If you see them, you don't get more atom out of it. Basically, the big daddies will be, will be docile, as long as you don't get too close to the little sister. As you can see here, he's aware of me and he's looking aggressive, but obviously he's not attacking me yet. He will not attack me unless I attack him or get too close to the little sister. However, I'm going to attack him. Crap! Suck it! Ah! Ah, fuck! They're a bit tough to kill! Hence why it just killed me. Lovely. But of course, as I forgot, we don't save, we get revived. Yep, piss off, Splicers. I got a big daddy to kill.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now.
Oh.
You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Looks like the big daddy was actually killed. Oh well, poor little girl. Come back to the light, you little bitch. Come on! Yes, happy, 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 happy. Fuck off! Exercise them. Okay.
Thank you.
They look intensely creepy when they're healed. Okay, right. Where's my shotgun? There's my shotgun. Excellent. Well, that's fun, isn't it? I always need to have first aid kits handy. Otherwise, I just start screaming and I never stop. Okay, so we've had our first run-in. Not only have we saved two little sisters, we've had our first toe-to-toe with a big daddy, and lost. But that's because I didn't have any kind of armor-piercing shotgun rounds. If I had like more armor-piercing machine gun rounds, something like that, that would have been much easier to watch. Yep. He's fucked off into the... Is he coming down here? Is he crazy enough to come down here? Morning, missus! Is he dead? He's dead. No one can survive a shotgun round to the face. They just can't. It's like basic fact of human biology. You cannot survive if you're being shot in the head.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I was patient, wasn't I?
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Well, it appears we've completed the first level, as it were. Or rather, the first area. Let's go down to Neptune's Bounty, which is the rather bizarre fishing area. I seem to remember it's a very odd concept that somehow these guys who exist under the water somehow have a fishing area. Just got a bit of a drink. Throat's a bit dry. What do you expect? I have to sit here and talk for half an hour because my throat's fucking dry. There we go. Hit the spot, that freezing cold fucking water makes your teeth feel like shit. Oh! That's lovely, that is.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Killed for smuggling, apparently. God, man, it's an impressive setup, though. Apparently he was smuggling Bibles, and fair enough. Fair enough, kill people for smuggling Bibles, and I'm kidding, of course. I don't hate people who are religious. This is a different form of Big Daddy. That one we saw earlier, the Bouncer, I believe, is actually the most well-known. Now, these machines, as you may very well have been able to figure out, allow you to swap out what plasmids you use and what gene tonics. Actually, attack this here vending machine. Come on. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna make it more contrived, more contrived, more contrived. I'm gonna make it more contrived just because I can. I like making things needlessly contrived. Right. Come on. Yep, good job, Sideways. Thank you. Waste it the second you get it. But yep, just needed a bit of the old shotgun round. Why do I get... I'm not going to be able to go back there now, am I? Balls. Always balls. Actually, hope we got three big daddies and little sisters running around here. Safety is everyone's responsibility. I imagine there's been considerably more accidents than that. Mostly, I assume, because it's leaking. You know what? It almost looks like, two dead bodies. 3. I never noticed that those were dead bodies. Genuinely, I never noticed that. But yeah, you know that city? That city almost looks like someone looked at Blade Runner and then poured a bucket of water over it.
What crawls in my garden?
Me. I crawl in your garden. I don't want to be here. It's not a nice garden. I'm getting the feeling that they want me to use... No, not you. Want me to use this. Twitch, I say. Fuck off.
What days go by like wind?
Honestly, I'm impressed they managed to find that many fucking flower petals, that many fucking rose petals down here, in order to legitimately do that. That must be... It's been a difficult find. There we go. And one, there we go. Not so contrived, but contrived enough. There needs to be some level of, Hey, friend! Jesus. You know what? On fire. Very tough. Probably figured that out. Very tough. Very tough indeed. So tough, in fact, they'd kill me. I imagine that a lot of these scuffles I'm going to be having with the big daddies are... generally, probably going to end with me dead. Indeed, I can almost guarantee you that I'm probably going to die more than I don't. You know what? The game wanted me to use machine gun. Let's try machine gun. I got enough bullets. This gun has so much bullets. Where are you, Daddy? Daddy-o. Oh my god, it's got grenades. I am nearly dead. Running. Gonna die a lot. This video should just be called Sideways Thinker Dies over and over again while trying to fight a guy in a diver's helmet. I shouldn't be trying to headshot the diver's helmet. I just watched The Good, the Bad, and the Weird like yesterday, in which, what was his name? The weird character, survived by hiding in a helmet. Yeah, that's right. Fuck you, Rosie. You bitch. You. Before I die, I'm taking you.
No.
Stop saying no. You'll do what I say, you ins and fucking little bitch. Come on. Let's go. There you go.
You have shown kindness to my little one. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
There we actually have the first of the gifts. As Tenenbaum wants to reward you, the reward will be inside a teddy bear at a Gatherer's Gardens. They literally leave presents for us at Gatherer's Gardens if we, support the... Oh, Christ. Duh! Where's my... Yep! Dead! Yep! Sideways Thinker dies a lot. That's the name of this part. Sideways Thinker dies a lot. Or ain't worth towing it with no... No, actually, yes, I'm gonna call it ain't worth towing it with no Big Daddy. The quote from the beginning of the game, I believe you... we'll be able to recall when those splicers, happy flappy chappies, ran across us, dying in the street.
We have turned.
You haven't done shit. Fucking arsehole, swear to God. Oh look, dollars. I'm gonna go use the machine of health. Also, I need to find a gatherer's garden. I need more health than this. I'm way too squishy. I'm a tank wearing cloth. Yep, I just made that joke. Oh look, there's our present. No.
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In trouble times, give your little...
Congratulations, you found your award from Tenenbaums. Cool. Ah! Ha ha ha. Yes. Very good, this one.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
That becomes incredibly useful. Like, almost obscenely useful. It genuinely does. Right, well, mine. As you can see, we've got quite a lot of Adam. Normally, you wouldn't have this much Adam at this point, because obviously you just killed them. Which is why I approve of the saving little sisters approach.
Light up.
As opposed to killing them. Machine Buster, downloaded. Ah, fuck. Downloaded. Also downloaded. Odd. I'll... Star and Gene Bank. I don't... fully know? But, fair enough, I suppose. Nutrition, why not? Evelyn Hacker's Delight. Starring Gene Bank. Until we get to
after all, children are the future of Rapture.
Now, children of the future, are you dumb bitch? Right. He offered you salvation. You dead? Yeah. Chief!
Who's there?
I'm on to you.
Yeah, you can be onto anyone you want, mate. You won't be onto anyone in a bit. Oh. We need another rock. In rather desperate need for another rock. There we go. Oh, oh my god. Quick, I need to think quickly. Up and... and... excellent! Quick thinking on my part saved the day. Ow. Well, it's coming from this side, obviously. I feel I'm getting more badly injured from my own turret than, like, the enemy is. Christ.
Repent!
God damn it. Can't get that Eve. Use a bit of Eve. I like Eve. Got wounded. Find a health station. Actually. Yes, I'll go back to that health point. The health station I was at before. Damn. Yes, I'll go... there's a fucking security camera. I'll go back to that health station I was at before. And then heal myself and save it. It's about 25 minutes in and I want to go play Swatar with mine. Right, so actually that's just... check myself up. There we go. Right, so, yep, that's going to be all for me for now. I've been your humble and red Osiris Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. next time we will be continuing to explore the wharf. But yes, good day.